all ready for the holiday tour.
Count down that clock. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Holiday tour of the house. We wish y'all a 2023 Merry Christmas. From the Zip Lounge, or I should say the Zip House, to you guys. Yep, this is the holiday tour of the house. We got lights up here. We got lights there. Check this out. There's Snickerdoodles. Snickerdoodles! We are live on here. Snickerdoodles Sassy. Snickerdoodles. What you doing? There's the star. We were getting ready for Christmas, which we only got like 5 days to go until Christmas Eve. Actually, 5 nights from Christmas Eve now, but actually we're on December 20th now at midnight. But for that, we got all these lights out here. Just check all this out. Fireplace house is lit up, and you got more over this way, and just check it all out, guys. Can't beat it. Big 75, 83 inch widescreen TV, and look at everything back here as we head on back. This is actually the best that we've ever decorated around here. We got lights here and lights coming down there, and the window as usual. This has always been decorated here for how God knows how long. Lights up here and up on the top, and all lit up all through here, and just check that out. Holiday tour of the Zip House. Everything's been updated. More things underway. And we're making our way. We even got the bedroom decorated. Check this out. Lights here. Look at this. What's up?
How much? What's up?
Not a whole lot of. Everything's lit up. We're ready to go for Christmas. We've got lights on the stand. You didn't get the other lights lit up on the inside part, but it's okay. They seen those lights before, but y'all seen this before. The TV back here, and it's all lit up, and we've got the TV decorated with lights to go for Christmas and the studio. And what's this?
Yep.
Holy crap! Santa Claus has came early. Look at all this. We are definitely getting ready for Christmas, guys. Even lights up there. So, hoping you all enjoy your Christmas and have a happy holidays.
Yeah.
We didn't plug the green lights in, but it's okay.
We'll find an extension cord.
We'll get an extension cord. We'll get these lights turned on soon, guys. I don't know if y'all see them lights yet, but it's that time of the year. Tis the season. But I'm making an announcement coming up. I got a major announcement I'm going to tell you guys, and then the Robin is going to give you guys a major special announcement later on this week, the weekend before Christmas, in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hope y'all enjoyed that holiday tour of the house. But here's the announcement. Rattler has to have 3 surgeries. He's having 2 surgeries. I can show you guys exactly why. Something like this. It's called skin tags. He's having all his skin tags removed the 28th of this month. He's getting done around January the 8th. Is that what he said? 2 surgeries. But it's kind of late, guys. Tis the season. Less than a week away from Christmas. But. And then later on in the winter, he's having, we don't know if he's having surgery on his back, but he's going through a lot of therapy. He's going through professional chiropractors, and he's having trouble walking, guys, and, you know, and he's falling apart. Poor guy, but he's going to be out of action. Not this whole time, so don't be upset. He's going to be in some videos coming up. Possibly sometime here in 2024 and later on in January. But for the next couple weeks, after this will be the last weekend you guys will see the Rattler until 2024 sometime. But after December 28th, you guys will hear the Rattler, but you're not going to see the Rattler. Because he's going to have all these band-aids all around him and he doesn't want to, you know, he doesn't want to embarrass you fans, and so he's got to make himself obsolete. But some videos he'll be in the beginning of 2024, and some he won't. But we are taking a break after we're done with Christmas history sometime. Just a short break for a few weeks to a month, like we've done before. You know, we took breaks before, then we bounced back. And we took breaks before, and then we bounced back again. And we took breaks before, and then we bounced back again. Pretty much. But no need to worry. We'll be back. And like I said earlier, the new year is going to be kicking some ass when 2024 gets here. We're going back old school. We're going back to the beginning of 2020. We're going to bring back the characters, but in a comical way. We're going to bring back some matches. We're going to do some fresh history. No more recaps, except for maybe one more or two more. We're going to recap the Johnstown Flood Museum. And then we're also going to recap, you know this place very well. It's Cumberland. Right. You never been to Cumberland, haven't you, Becca?
No.
Well, and the Polar Plunge is around the corner. Isn't it?
Yes.
The Polar Plunge is around the corner. Coming up when Rattler gets better, we are going to the barbecue pit. The famous barbecue of the canal. In Cumberland, and we are gonna shoot for those tunnels. We're gonna call Becca. I need you to call, okay? You hear me?
Yes.
About the fence area.
Yes.
Becca's filming me, and I need you to call the underground tunnels, okay?
Okay.
And we're gonna do history all through Cumberland and Frostburg throughout the winter. Snow or no snow, rain or shine. We're doing it. 2024 is going to be kicking off in a big way. So you guys, get ready. Fresh history is coming. New spots are coming. No more recaps, like I said, except for Johnstown and the Cumberland Canal. Because, Becca, you've never been there. And we're going to show you the recap of the canal. And then we're going to start our fresh history off with the underground tunnels. That's after we come back from our break. But before break, the Zippys doing the Polar Plunge here in January. So yeah, I'll be making about 3 or 4 trips to Cumberland, guys, throughout the winter. And then, when it gets close to spring, we are going to the hometown of the Blair Witch Project. We are shooting for Burkittsville, Maryland, for fresh history. And then we're going to hit places like Rising Sun, Lancaster, and all of that for history. Coming up here about spring. So make sure you guys like, subscribe, leave a bloody comment. Because 2024 is going to kick some bloody ass. So, and we are out. So hand it to me quick. What do you say?
Don't forget, we're also going to Gettysburg next year.
Right, we're going to zip through Gettysburg, too. We're making two trips to Gettysburg. That's possibly three trips. Around spring, we're going for summer for the reenactments. And then we're going to be shooting down air for fall, for haunted history, too. It's going to be fun. So get your arses in check, get your arses in gear. You're getting ready to kick some ass like no other in the new year. And we are going back to Cumberland starting in 2024. So, but Rattler might not join us at the beginning of 2024 because it'd be him, but I'm going down for the Polar Plunge. And I'm going to dip my arse in that Potomac River because everybody's been waiting for it for over 3 months now, and I think it's about that time. So here in a few more weeks, we're making our way there. Pretty much. A few weeks to about a month. But we're going to wait till snow hits the ground. I want to do it when there's snow on the ground now. So.
What about Ohio Pie?
Look at these cats. Shit, the cats. The cats fans. Get her, Secret Girls. Get her. Get her, Nola. Get her. Get her, Secret Girls. Get her. Get her, Nola. Get her. Get her, Secret Girls. Get her. Get her, Nola. Get her. Gonna get you. Gonna get you. Gonna get you. Gonna get you. Get her, Secret Girls. Get you. Gonna get you. Secret Girls staring on. These cats has had a war. But guys, get ready. Like I said, Cumberland is coming back to you. Last time I was in Cumberland. Wonder why I was in Cumberland last time. I did some good history, but I don't think I want to bring that information up, correct?
Correct.
But we did do some great history down there, though. So, part two in Cumberland. Part two features Becca. Right?
Right.
What do you think about going down to Cumberland? Your first ever out-of-state history with me.
Yeah.
What's that look? What are you up to?
Nothing.
Huh?
Nothing.
Nothing what?
Nothing. I'm not up to anything.
Looks like you're up to something. Let's turn on the light. You are under surveillance. What are you up to?
Nothing.
We know who's down there, but we're not going to mention names. But we are going down there, actually, for some good history, guys. And those underground tunnels. Because, you know, Cumberland's also is where George Washington's headquarters is. You know that? First ever American president ran through there during the wars. The Civil War. You know that? Yeah. You know, I've actually discovered George Washington's headquarters, right? You wasn't with me when I discovered this, but tell you what, we are going back to George Washington's headquarters. And you're going to see what it looks like. I know where it is. It's not hard to find. But guys, that...
We are out. Subscribe to the Venomous Rattler.
And thank you for...
subscribing.
And starts with a W. Thank you for watching. We're out, guys. Subscribe. See you all this weekend.